Hi children, a very warm welcome to Narayana Lab class. So today in this video we are going to see an assignment on the chapter natural vegetation and wildlife. So here are few questions. Now let us find the answers. So the first question is, where do we find temperate deciduous forests in the world? So the answer is USA, China, New Zealand, Chile and coastal regions of Western Europe. So the first question answer is USA, China, New Zealand, Chile and coastal regions of Western Europe. So, okay, children, so this is the first question answer. Let's take second question. During which season temperate deciduous forest trees shed their leaves? So the answer is in dry season. The second question answer is during dry season. Now let's take third question, children. Name some common trees found in temperate deciduous forest. So the answer is oak, ash and beech. So third question answer is oak, ash and beech. Now let's take fourth question, children. Name some common animals found in temperate deciduous forest. So the answer is foxes, deer and wolves. So the fourth question answer is deer, foxes and wolves. Now let's take fifth question, children. Name some birds found in Mediterranean temperate deciduous forest. So the answer is pheasants and monarchs. So fifth question answer is pheasants and monarchs. So these are five questions, children. Now let's take another question. Let's take sixth question, children. What is special about Mediterranean trees? So the answer is Mediterranean trees adapt themselves to dry summers. So with the help of their thick bark and wax coated leaves, which help them to reduce the transpiration. Okay. So the answer is sixth question answer is adapt themselves to dry summer. To dry summer with the help of their thick bark and wax coated leaves for reduce transpiration. Okay, children. So this is the sixth question answer. Now let's take seventh question, children. Which region is called as orchards of the world and why? So the answer is Mediterranean region is called as orchards of the world because of their fruit cultivation. So seventh question answer is Mediterranean region is called as orchards of the world. Why? Because for their fruit cultivation. Because of their fruit cultivation. Now let's take last question, eighth question, children. Where do we find Mediterranean vegetation? So the answer is areas around the Mediterranean Sea like in Europe, Asia and Africa. So the eighth question answer is areas around Mediterranean Sea. Mediterranean Sea in Europe, Africa and Asia. Is it done? So these are 8 question answers regarding these assignments. I hope you are clear with these answers, children. So thank you so much. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Now signing off.